Such is the way of the world, you can never know just where to put all your faith and how will it grow. Gonna rise up, bring back holes and dark memories. Gonna rise up, turn mistakes into
my name is O'Hanlon, my age is 16. My home is in Monaghan, that's where I was weaned. I've learned all my life, cruel England's to blame. And that's why I'm part of the Patriot game. It's 32 years since I wandered away with a local battalion of the bold IRA. I dread of our heroes and wanted the same to play my own part in the Patriot game. But now as I lie here, my body all hold, I think of the traitors who bargained and sold. And I wish that my rifle had given the same to the Quislings who sold out the Patriot game. Come all ye young rebels and list while I sing. For the love of one's country is a beautiful thing. It banishes fear with the speed of a flame, makes us all part of the Patriot game. Yes, it makes us all part patriot game.
Common, the lark and freedom shall soar. You must not try to dwell too much. Let me take your hand and I will lead you to a far off place where you might understand. From the misty covered mountains to the depths of the valleys, from the cottages down the lane to the streets in the cities, while our voice is heard, we're pain to sing. So go to sleep, little Roisin, and dream, dream of being free. Questions may be asked, but never answered. How long must we wait for the tides to turn? So many loved ones lost, yet so much left to gain. So go to sleep, little Roisin, feel no pain, and dream of being free. From the misty-covered mountains to the depths of the valleys, from the cottages down the lane to the streets and the cities, while our voice is heard, we're paid to sing. So go to sleep, little Roisin, and dream.
And we have a choice, and hundreds have done it today, but we need to get to the point where tens of thousands will do it, and that's take to the streets. And we need to stay on the streets. We need to stay on the streets until the bankers and the economists and the politicians and the media tycoons start listening. And if they don't listen, and I don't expect they will, we have the choice to take apart their banks, to take apart their government, and to take apart the whole rotten system that has created this mess. And in its place, comrades, we have the choice to build a different type of Ireland, a new Ireland, a socialist Ireland, which will look after the needs of the people and not the needs of Sean Fitzpatrick and Brian Cowan.
Another march goes by and we ask the same questions. Well, they don't give a damn about our traditions. Why, oh why, don't they see that all our people want is our right to the free? From the misty-covered mountains to the depths of the valleys, from the cottages down the lane to the streets and the cities, while our voice...
August, as in Cagliac, attached to a horse to Éirígí, the reading of Lena August, found Trevshire. If we're talking about rebuilding the Republican movement, then we're talking about dismantling the infrastructure of the British government in Ireland. And behind me is one of the elements of the infrastructure of the British government in Ireland. This post behind us on Black Mountain in Belfast is used to relay information between all the facets of the British state here in this country. And as far as the eye can see, in 360 degrees, the British Army, the British government, and the British administration maintain an occupation. What we're about here today is to raise awareness about the fact that the occupation remains, despite the high wire acts in government and other places, and that we in Éirígí are going to continue to build and rebuild the Republican movement in the communities that we come from.